looks like monks are doing TikTok or something. Some souvenir shop. Not many tourists. So the tour guide told me today that a month ago it was a lot busier, but now because of the rainy season, so it's falling into low season, and that's why it's getting so quiet. Hopefully when the high season comes, people will come back. I'm sure they will. Mexican and Khmer cuisine. Go to Pub Street. So everyone come to Siem Reap and not going to Pub Street, you're not arriving in Siem Reap. That's what many people said. For those who enjoy nightlife and loud music, then Siem Reap is perfect place for you. So quiet. Maybe it's still early. I mean, now it's only 8 o'clock. Maybe even it's getting late a little bit, it will be more busy. People will come out. And by the way, it's not during the weekend. Maybe that's one of the reasons why it's getting so quiet. I guess that's it. Like I said, Siem Reap is not big, it's very small. I mean, downtown center itself is so tiny.